Hello everyone, I'm Grim Cookies and I'm here today playing The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure. EA has been so kind as to give me a code for this pack, so thank you so much to all of the team over there. I'm here with a few Sims and I'm going to be checking out Creator Sim for the very first time, and I'm really excited. This pack comes out so soon, so I just think everyone's going to be super pumped. It looks amazing. So Jungle Adventure, we have... how many do we have? We've got 5 new hairs total. 4 for female, and we'll check how many for male soon. They look really great to me. This one is amazing. I love the slicked back look. It comes in ombres, and this one's more of like a natural fade out, and then this is like a full on neon, which looks amazing. See, this to me doesn't really look like the normal, like, that's a different pink to like the normal pink, but it's really cool to have some like change in the game, something different. And I can see everybody using this on their Sims. It's stunning. Checking out a few different colors. See, I really like that. It's just gonna be so good to use for like arty Sims and like just colorful people. What else do we have? We've got this longer hair under like a bandana headband. I think it looks really good. We've got like a messy, shorter style. This hair's gorgeous. On male and female Sims, it's just like, it's got so much volume. It's just so well, like the shape of it is really good. I'm a huge fan of that. That's all the hairs we have. Do we have any hats? I think these are those two there. Yeah. Some jungle adventure style hats. These are just great. I love the little bow. It's really nice. You could use this for, like, maybe, like an outfit? I don't know. We'll take that off, and we'll keep her in that hair. I think it suits her. So, packs, Jungle Adventure. Wow, there's a fair few clothing items. Like, this is a game pack, so there would be more than the usual in, like, a stuff pack. This top is amazing. I love the patterns, and it comes in solids too, so that's great. It's like, it's really subtle, it's not like a in-your-face, so I could see this still being used on like casual outfits, even though you could really make it something formal. We've got like a... I'm not sure of the word to describe this, like the ruffles on the bottom. Not ruffles, but the cutout shape. It's nice. Wow, I love that. I love the colours there. It's like, that reminds me of like, maybe like 70s, 80s, like color blocking. It looks really good. We've got this floral blouse. Yeah, it's really nice. I really like, you see, I'm not actually sure if I really like this. I feel like it would be good with skirts and stuff. Yeah, I like it. That's good. I feel like it would have been like a good, like a bodysuit as well, just if you've got anything more low cut, that way it still goes down, but I think it's really nice. It just like ends at like an odd spot. See, I love how they're like, they've got these like recurring stripes everywhere. They look, and this comes in really nice colours too, that you can, it's just like, it's not too colourful, but it's colourful. You can use it like with anything. It's really versatile. This is more of like a hiking expedition gear. I really like this. I like how it's not too bulky as well. Because like it still looks really good while being like true to the aesthetic of the mission, you know, like adventure. This one's really nice. I can see a lot of CC creators using these sleeves. They're really nice. See, I'll probably use them for something. This top is gorgeous. I wish it came in like a solid black though, but we can do that, can't we? This is another like hiking adventure. See, I really like the direction they've been going in clothes with like the last few packs. Like, it's really high quality content. I love it. And the colours are great. Ah, this is so good. Now, this next top is probably my favourite. It's like a tied up, I don't know if you'd call it a vest, it's got no sleeves. I'm not really good with the words for this kind of stuff, but I really like the plaid checkers as well. I think it looks very country there, but also if you've just got the black or the white cream there, it's very like Indiana Jones, which I think it's gorgeous. I'm not sure if we've got any full body outfits, but we'll have a look. We do. We have two. This dress, which is really nice. I love it. I feel like the top is a bit simple compared to how much the bottom's got going on, but it still works. That top by itself, like if you cut that off at the seam line there, that'd be a really good top. So I can see people doing that as well. There's a lot of I see a lot of potential for custom content with the stuff that I've seen so far. I love this yellow. See, if you took, I reckon, the bottom three ruffles off and made it like a shorter, I think it would like be really good as like a party outfit for Sims who don't like. See, it's not that actually that long though. I think it's just the illusion of where the seam line is that's tricking me. This is awesome. This reminds me of that last top that I said I really like. It's like Indiana Jones, but it's also like that could be very like work professional as well, which I think is really cool. Honestly, I love that the navy and the red is a really good color combination. It's got some patterns on the belt too. So I'm a bit sick under the weather, if you haven't noticed by my voice, and I don't have the best microphone either, but that's fine. So we've got this skirt, which is, I was just thinking maybe it's the like separated from that dress, but it's not. It's got a lot more detailing around the waist there, but it's really nice. I would have liked this in some solids, but the bottom, like with the color changes, are different. See, I like if that was all red, it'd be great. We don't actually have an all red. See, like that, but without that pattern, it's still really gorgeous. Some more shorts. I love these. Like that tied belt is just gorgeous because it looks like something you could wear into the jungle, but also it could be dressed up. Like if you had that with like a white. Like that looks great. See? Sims team are on a roll. See if we've got any accessories. We've got. Yeah, I was gonna say that's not from Jungle Adventure. But we've got this, like set of. This reminds me of like the type of bracelets everyone used to wear in like primary school, early high school. I don't know if you had that everywhere else in the world, but I'm in Australia and those colourful, funky bracelets were everywhere back in the day. We've also got these leggings. I really like how like high-waisted these are compared to regular. Like there's a huge difference there. And I think the high-waisted, it looks great. And it comes in all black as well, so you've got like something else to. I really like the detailing on the legs there. It's actually really gorgeous. And I love the patterns. I can see people using these everywhere. That's really nice as well. That looks great. Any shoes? Packs? Jungle Adventure? These are really nice boots. I can't see these being used for much for like other stuff other than like a Jungle Adventure type outfit, but they are still really nice either way. These are like more. I don't really know the words to use for these, but they're from Get to Work. See, sorry, I had the Jungle Adventure tag on, and for some reason, a lot of the stuff that's coming up isn't from Jungle Adventure. So I'm not sure what that is. Moving on to males. We've already seen the hairs, but I'll go over them again just to see what they look like on guys. I really like that. It's so nice. And it comes in the ones with the patterns too, which I think is really good for like, if you like colour blocking with the outfit. So we've got this hair again. It only comes in one of the ombres for guys, but if you take the masculine tag off, you can get the other one, which is awesome. I'm not sure why they don't have this one tagged for guys as well, because everyone knows guys like to have funky hair too, but that's fine. This hair is ridiculously gorgeous. It's gonna be used on all of my male Sims for the next like solid year and a half, I reckon. It's just really nice, like a. It's just, yeah, see, it's got it on both my Sims now. It's just, it's so good. We've probably got the same hats for guys, I'm guessing, but we'll have a look. Yeah, those two there. That looks good. This one's like an old style safari. Like, that makes me think safari, whereas this one is like Indiana Jones. Not sure if that's accurate, but I'm seeing a lot of like bright colors in this too, which I think is amazing. It's like very influenced from like South America, which I think is gorgeous. So we need more variety in the game, especially with colors. So here's the tops. Got this like open shirt with the vest. I like this. I wish it would have come in a version without the vest too, but it's still really nice. I like that red there. This is like a. I think that's the same top that we saw in the females before, yeah, with the red and the black. It's really good, and it's like fitted, so it doesn't look too bulky, which is nice. This, like, cardigan is gorgeous. Oh my god. I love the llamas and, like, the little patterns. And the color combos are, like, really on point. It's another, like, adventurer top. This is really Indiana Jones to me, which I love. It might just be, like, that shade of color, but it's good. Here's, like, a shirt. I like the patterns on this. I would have liked if this was tucked instead of, like, open, but we can do that ourselves. This top's really nice. I feel like it doesn't really fit with the rest of the. Like, it looks really similar to that get together one. It's got like the logo on the front and back, so maybe it is for like club shirts. Well, that's nice. That to me looks. The colours read very like Versace, Gucci, fashion. We probably don't have any. No, we don't have any Jungle Adventure clothes for guys. But we've got like the dresses and the. That stuff he can take off with the masculine tag. We'll put a top back on him. Something so we can check out the bottoms. Yeah, so we've got four bottoms for guys. This like this looks like a leather to me, or I don't know, it's like a little bit shiny, so I don't feel like it's denim, or maybe it's just the texture. We've got it in like a yeah, it doesn't look like denim to me. But it could be. But still, it's gorgeous. I'm not sure if I like the colours there, but it's still nice. Like, nice pair of jeans? Is this jeans? I don't know. Yeah, I think it's jeans. Still looks great. I really like that belt, it's funky. This pair of. See, I feel like this is really nice on females, and I think we actually saw it on. Tani over there, but I don't like this. I don't like the belt or like the mid-length part of that. He's like a full one. I love these pants. Like, they're so adventure-y. Do we have like a green to match the top? Probably not. But I really like them. Like, with the big pocket pack on the side and how it's like strapped to his leg, I think it's like really realistic. I'm not sure if we have any shoes. Yeah, got the same ones again. It's really nice. Love it. Accessories, nope. So I think that's everything for adults. And this, oh, actually, I think there might have been tattoos, which is exciting. Yeah, is that one? Yeah, we've got a new tattoo that came with the pack, which is nice because we haven't really. I mean, we are getting new tattoos in the packs, but I think we all forget to check out this category sometimes. I really like that. Do we have any more? No, that's custom content. I think that's everything for. Yeah, it's just the one tattoo, but it's still really nice. Onto Child Sims. We'll take the gender tag off for this. This is a female sim, but no new hairs. We've got a new hat. I saw this on someone else's YouTube video, and I love it. I wish it was available for adults too, but I'm sure someone will whip that up real soon. But I think it's so adorable. Maybe like deep D like fluffed. Fluffed, that's not a word. A little bit, but it's still really gorgeous. Any accessories? Packs, Jungle Adventure, no new accessories. Guessing we don't have any new makeup or not makeup, face paint. Jungle Adventure. I've got that's like the same one we had for adults. Like a little sports. I love like the recurring llamas in the Sims game. It gives me life. That's really similar to a top we had for up females with like the cutouts. I think these are all from a different packs, yeah. And we didn't have any pants, we just saw that before. No new accessories and no new shoots, so that's everything. Now toddlers, I don't know if we'll get, oh we will. We've got, oh this is the same top for kids. I love that, and then this is just, is that, yeah. This is just like a normal t-shirt. I kind of feel like this doesn't really match the rest of the pack. It's really nice, but like it looks very base gamey. In like it doesn't like look like Jungle Adventure stuff. I think it would have been nice to get like a little explorer outfit for like the toddlers. That would have been so adorable. But we'll survive. We'll survive. No new hats or hairs or anything for toddlers. Pants. No new pants. No new shoes. So that's all the Creator Sim content. Oh, we didn't check out aspirations or anything. I always miss stuff. So in the knowledge area, we've got Archaeology Scholar. This sim wants to understand archaeology. And that comes with like that new skill that the pack's got. You get the quick learner trait. I don't think we have any new traits, but there are like unlocks in the game, I think, that are new. No, we don't have any new traits. So that's one aspiration. And then we've also got Jungle Explorer. This sim wants to explore the jungle. That's going to be my favourite one to play with for this pack, I reckon. I'm so excited. I believe that's all the Creator Sim content. I've probably missed something, but we'll figure it out. We'll find out. Yeah, I'm really excited to play with this pack, so I might do more videos. We'll check them out. Thank you so much for watching, and thanks again to EA for giving me a copy of this pack. Thank you all so much for watching again. That was my first video, and I was pretty nervous, as you could probably tell. If you liked it, you can check out more of the stuff I post over on grimcookies.com, which is my Tumblr. Yeah, you can check out my custom content and my legacy gameplay stuff, and yeah.